Picture a bustling cityscape at night. Now bring to mind that unforgettable scene from Amelie, where the narrator muses about the number of people having an orgasm at that precise moment. Intriguing, isn't it? Here is something to ponder. Out of the roughly 8 billion souls on the earth, nearly 5 billion are sexually active. Given that the average person engages in sexual encounters 1 to 3 times a week, every act lasts approximately between 5 to 7 minutes. They all end with a 5 to 10 second climax, right? And based on these figures, it's conceivable that at any given moment around 20 million individuals across the earth are experiencing the trough of climax. Think about that. For most men, ending with an ejaculation and ejecting 2 to 5 milliliters of fluid. We are contemplating a staggering over 40 tons of liquid being constantly released. And now consider this. Over the course of a man's lifetime, about 25 liters of fluid is ejaculated. What an amount of energy. But what if we could tap into this grid of orgasmic energy? What if we could harness it, not just for short-term pleasure, but for rejuvenation or even spiritual transformation? Imagine if you could channel this collective energy. Picture yourself riding endless waves of multi-orgasmic pleasure for as long as you desire, moving beyond only reproductive and fun purposes and stepping into a realm of personal transformation. The ability to experience and extend multi-orgasmic states, it's not a trick to learn. It's an individual spiritual transformative journey accessible to you. So I invite you to take this leap where you venture into these realms and beyond, empowering yourself to connect with this incredible energy field. You can unlock the potential of our collective orgasmic energy and channel it into your life. And until our paths cross, remember, our collective energy is vast and powerful. So use it, harness it, and transform with it. Please like and subscribe, ask questions, and make comments in the section below. And if you want to know how to start, check out this video. Thank you so much for watching. Be well and stay curious.